Alright, so guys, welcome to this new video. Justina is filming right now.
Hello.
We have just few minutes to show to one viewer who asked about how to do the twizzle. So, if you want, I'm not an expert. Have some tips to give you. So, first of all, you can exercise like without like thinking about level. You can exercise the two sides. Wrong way. So, you can do twizzles inside. You can do twizzles outside. You can do this was forward. You can also do inside and outside backward. Really quickly. What you can do is straight line. You can start by one twizzle or two twizzles and then you improve all the time. So, when you set your arms, like don't move so much your arms. You will go in the twizzle, you will not touch it. Okay? You will try to keep your arms here, like without moving. Okay? So, you keep. So, for example, if you go on your right leg, your left arm will be fixed. Only your right arm will come here. And like, will come in front of you, okay? Not on the right leg. You will not do this. You try to keep your shoulders on top of your hips. So, what you're gonna do? Try to not make any noise with the blade. Voila, and then what I do, I spot. This is helping me, and at the same time, not so good. So try to spot one point in front of you, but not turning the head so much, more with the eyes. Like that. Up, up, up. Okay? So you try to pick something far away. Not on the eyes because it doesn't look nice, but just like that. So this is it for the tips. Let me know if it helps you. Maybe we do another video during the off season. And now we will go for the vlog. Okay, I just forgot to say one last thing about the twizzle. It's your free leg. Your free leg has to be half. Like you have to bring it here. Like don't be lose with it. This is an important tip, I think, to be active. Like contract your butt, and then here, contract your abs also. Nothing have to move. Okay? It's very funny that I'm saying this because I move a lot, but this could help you. Contract your abs, your butt. Try to be to have the tension here. Be tall. At the same time, with the skates, like. Don't be straight on the skate for turn, like be a bit like bent, but like not straight, okay? Not completely straight. Don't do your twizzles. You have to be a bit bent. Okay, that's it. I hope this will help you. Thank you.
Yeah. Yes, he did. Morning.
That's it. This is the end
of
the week. Yeah, finally back at home. Friday, thanks God it's Friday.
Yeah,
this was a hard week,
hard but really effective, I would say.
Yeah, it was not easy week, and actually today was the earliest day ever since we are in Montreal.
Yeah, we woke up today at 5, we started at 7.
Yeah, and normally we are, as we said in the last vlog, we are only in the afternoon, but anyway.
Yeah, but anyway, we did our ice, we had some gym, and it's afternoon and we have a long weekend now, so
yeah,
we can enjoy and get some
that's
rest.
That's cool. But also I wanted to say, like, this week we... like, compared to last week, we were feeling super confident, super happy. We had like good steps, and we worked them a lot, like a lot of run throughs.
But
we changed this week some steps, and it made us get
some troubles.
For the run throughs. So we need to rework all that.
It's just a matter of time and it will be fine. But since I think we said it in June, we skate
our vlog.
Freedance, we skate into the 2 feet, the soundtrack.
Yeah, I will put the music in the description, you can listen to them.
Yeah, and we have some questions to you, maybe someone you will could help us.
Yeah.
Jeremy is looking for an idea because I found my idea of the costumes. Yeah.
And
but
I need a costume too.
Yeah. we were looking for something, but who knows? Maybe some of you has some good
good ideas. Yeah. We know that we have like some fans send us like some nice draws.
Drawing.
So
yeah.
Maybe
exactly.
You can draw something, or I don't know if you find a picture of.
Sometimes,
something super modern, super nice.
Yeah, the music, it's modern, it's like...
You can see
us
in it, like me in it, that would be...
And sometimes, it's like a feeling, you hear the music, you can imagine something, and that's what I actually, I found mine, but we are open to some new ideas, new options, and who knows, maybe we can take it from it.
Yes, just please... don't make any costume with cutting my neck or even here, like I prefer everything all around or like
better
this.
It's all like the long one that you make a nice shape.
So if you have some nice ideas, you can text us, you can write
send
to us
messages.
On Instagram actually.
Yeah.
It's coming here. And you can DM us, we will answer all the time. What else? So,
also about the music.
Yeah.
Continue
still
the
in our freedance. Yeah, the music. The end. I don't know why, Two Feet is great artist, I really love him, and he makes like great music, but the end of each song,
it's just like randomly.
Yeah, you're just walking out with the guitar and the sound like goes like this, and we cannot finish a program like
just
that.
Just going
like,
down.
Like this is not so good, so we need a high note. So if you know someone, a beat maker or something, like from your family, or who would love to help us, can you contact them and or him or her and ask if they could help us? It's just like the two last seconds of the of the three, so we just need a little help. I have some ideas already. I did some cut, but I'm not so satisfied.
All the cut is Jeremy who did it.
Yeah, so normally I do it with my computer, so
yeah.
If you could help me on this one, the last one, that would be super cool. So that's it.
You're keeping me.
I guess we wish you, but now you see this video on Sunday, so we wish you to have a nice week. And
see you next Sunday.
Yeah, see you next Sunday, guys. Does the Bachania?